السلام عليكم، مرحبا بكم. In this lesson, we will learn congratulation phrases, عبارات التهاني. When we want to congratulate anyone for his occasion, for special occasion, let's see what we should say in each one. If your friend has engaged, what you should tell him in Arabic? You will tell him, مبروك الخطوبة. مبروك الخطوبة. Congratulations for engagement. مبروك الخطوبة. On the wedding, you will tell ألف مبروك الزفاف. ألف مبروك الزفاف. Congratulations on your wedding. Okay, he got new baby. So you will tell مبارك المولود الجديد. مبارك المولود الجديد. Congratulations for new baby. Okay, in the new year, you will tell عام سعيد. عام سعيد. Happy new year. And he will reply same. عام سعيد. Same to you. Happy new year. Okay, you want to say congratulations for success in exam or in the school or in his job. So in Arabic you will tell مبروك التفوق والنجاح. مبروك التفوق والنجاح. Okay, this sentence general you can use in any success. To congratulations for any success. Okay, someone graduated from university, you will tell ألف مبروك التخرج. ألف مبروك التخرج. Congratulations for graduation. Okay, for the birthday, you will say عيد ميلاد سعيد. عيد ميلاد سعيد. Happy birthday. You can tell also كل عام وأنت بخير. كل عام وأنت بخير. That means I wish you every year you will be good and you will be great. Okay, for Islamic occasions or Islamic Eid, we have in Islamic we have basically we have two important occasions and two important Eid. So in both we can say Eid Mubarak. Eid Mubarak. Okay, in Islam we have Eid al-Adha, okay, Eid Adha Mubarak, or Eid al-Fitr, which is coming after Ramadan, you will say Eid Fitr Mubarak, okay, or in general you can say for both, you can say Eid Mubarak, you can say also كل عام وأنت بخير, Eid Saeed. All this sentence is suitable for Eid. In the holy month Ramadan, we can say Ramadan Kareem, Ramadan Kareem, or Ramadan Mubarak. Okay, if you said Ramadan Kareem, the other person will reply Allahu Akram, Allahu Akram. Okay. So this month is generous, so Allah is more generous. That means Allah is more generous. Okay, you can say also كل عام وأنت بخير. And this sentence كل عام وأنت بخير, you can use it in different kind of congratulations. So in special congratulations or special occasions in, for congratulations or general congratulations for Eid, for Ramadan, for birthday, whatever, you can say كل عام وأنت بخير. So if you forgot the specific sentence for this occasion, you can use this. You can say كل عام وأنت بخير in any kind of congratulations. Now it's time to tell you ألف مبروك, congratulations to finish this course. I hope that was useful. شكرا لكم، مع السلامة.